Woke up, turned the drum machine on. Use my instincts to make a dope song. Woke up, turned the drum machine on. Use my instincts to make a dope song. Woke up, turned the drum machine on. Use my instincts to make a dope song.
Don't you ever bring this business to me. You're looking at the toughest.
The toughest musician in hip-hop history has finally mastered the art of the MPC. Not Primo's drums, due to knowledge, due to James. I go by Dwight Farrell as well as other names. The creator has a master plan, I'm finding my part. I know it's got a lot to do with my art. I mix it up like a Cuisinart when I hit play start. Section a new sound, make it all loop around. For the Vision 1.4 and S3000, I'm wide awake at 7 like Matt said. But the MP haunts me nocturnally, so now I'm tapping out beats 24/7. These drum machines is like cliff notes, cause I'm used to real notes or ebonies and ivories to make melodies with. But these drum pads come in banks of 16, so I flip these with the music theory that God educates me with.